Deborah Green, guildmaster of the local Kelmorian mining crew. My people have to be evacuated as soon as possible. Our ships can't start their launch sequences without attracting the infested. We need you to protect us until we're up in the air. We have several ships ready for launch. Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff. They gotta launch soon, whether you're there or not. Started the engines. Commanders, that ship won't make it on its own.
Only because I'm alone. Do not waste my speed. You address the Hive.
Research complete.
My blades have met the enemy.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Ship's on its way out. Time to focus on the others. forces are an even bigger threat. Take them out.
That should reside in a power field.
Of course I am. Speak.
What? The enemy has confronted our allies.
That's Flatbringer. Killed a lot of us when the infestation started. Return the favor if you get the chance.
Oh.
You have to stop that enemy attack, Commanders. They'll kill everyone on that ship. Cheering for you. Hell, so am I.
The Death Fleet is ready for the
you and drop great.
My blades have met the end of my life, my lord. What? Steep.
Harvest more minerals.
We strike at the High Lord's foes. Of course. How shall we? So goes the chain.
The hour is at hand.
As we strike at the High Lord's foes.
Research complete. There are not enough minerals.
Do not waste my what?
Research complete. We need minerals for that.
To death.
Our allies press the attack.
There's a leak in that ship's fuel line. They have to launch real soon, or they won't have enough left to reach orbit. I think Flatbringer is gonna burrow into the ground. If you want to squash it, do it fast.
We're in the midst of battle.
State your weakness. You entrap.
Inadequate warp location. Our allies press the attack.
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
Ship's starting to launch. Help them before it's too late.
So
dangerous. If you can, try to break them down.
The enemy has confronted our allies. We strike at the High Lord. Allies are in the midst of battle.
Yeah. that need your help. Amon's forces are inbound, and that ship is defenseless. Attack the Eradicators after they're back in the facility. Hurry up if you want to destroy them.
Enemy forces detected. Prepare our defense.
Engines are up and running. The infested are sure to follow.
Allies, press the attack. It would be unwise to walk there. My life for them.
Right on top of them. Gotta put a stop to them, commanders. They're heading for the ship again. You know what to do. There are still a few more to get up in here.
The hour is upon us. The hour upgrade complete. Construct additional
is standing by.
Speak.
Just saw the Eradicators retreat to the facility. Forget about them. They're not a threat anymore. Don't forget about that enemy attack. It'll wipe out a ship much faster than the infested. Let's be long before the enemy starts attacking the ship, and those people start to die.
The death fleet descends upon this world.
I bought that ship a little more time. It might make all the difference. Well, that's one fewer disaster to worry about. Thank you, Commanders.
You address the
It would be unwise to warp there. My life for the High Lord.
Only destruction awaits our foes.
The enemy has confronted our allies.
The fires of conflict burn bright. Ready your blades.
The hour is upon us.
I'm detected. Lots of infested headed for that ship. It has to get off the ground pronto.
That requires a power field.
That ship needs your help, Commanders. It won't survive the infested without you.
Even my structures put up more of a fight than you. Strike compensate.
Hopefully, Amon will think twice before trying that again, but I doubt it.
Do not waste my time. State your request. So shall we.
Never make it alone. same to Sal.